Actress Vidya Balan was praised for her role in Ishqiya, but the actress had walked out when she was narrated the script, says filmmaker Vishal Bhardwaj. During a panel discussion held by Ant, Privé, Bhardwaj told the audience how Vidya left halfway through the narration of the film Ishqiya. Bhardwaj had invited Vidya to hear the script written by himself and Abhishek Chaubey. About that, Bhardwaj said,
"So, you know, I called Vidya that, you know, Abhishek is my assistant and he's making a film and would you like to hear the script?" So she said, "Yeah, of course." So she came and, you know, to my office and Abhishek, and I told her, you know, you should hear it from the director so you'll get the confidence, because otherwise she didn't know Abhishek. So she heard the first half, and then I was not there, she left. And Abhishek told me she left, she said some, there was some, you know, some important
emergency
work
had come up.
I said, we have written such a bad script, Abhishek, that she has left in the middle. But she came back after an hour. That, and because we thought, you know, she made a bahana and she left, ki I can't hear anymore. But she came back, and of course, you know.
It was an unavoidable situation. And I thought these things are, you know, I was being honest. I said I had some place to go to. I had a costume trial, I still remember. And I said, I'll come back in an hour. Abhishek is a kind of guy whose expressions you really can't read. So he was like, okay. And I left. In some time, I get a call from Vishal and he was like,
"Nahi pasand aayi."
"Nahi pasand aayi aap." I said, "Nahi, abhi tak to bahut achhi hai, par main second half maine suni nahi hai, main wapas ja rahi hu." So he was like, okay.
So. But that 1 hour was like hell for us.
On work front, Vidya will next be seen in Tumhari Sullu as a sexy radio jockey. RS Report.